The founder of the Cavender's Western Wear retail chain passed away in an East Texas hospital Tuesday. James Cavender was 87. The company's chief financial officer, Jim Thompson, shared the news. He said that Cavender, over the past few years, had health issues that left him hospitalized at various times. Thompson did not elaborate. The company was founded in 1965 in Pittsburgh, Texas, where Cavender still lived with his wife, Pat. Cavender's is now based in Tyler, Texas, and operates more than 80 stores. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.